guys, welcome to the channel Nurse Midwife A. My name is Aishah and I'm a certified nurse midwife. This channel is intended to be your one-stop shop for all things women's health. My goal is to help empower women to make informed decisions on their health. Today's topic is, what is a certified nurse midwife and how does that compare to a nurse practitioner or a registered nurse? Now, before I break it all down, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and make sure you hit the notification bell. That way you never miss an upload from me. Okay, so in order for me to explain what a certified nurse midwife is, I think it's important to explain the pathway to becoming a nurse midwife. Now, in order to become a nurse midwife, you must first become a registered nurse or an RN. There are two pathways to becoming a registered nurse. You can either attend a two-year community college program and receive your associate's in nursing, or a four-year university and receive your BSN in nursing. Once you become a registered nurse, typically you're working as a bedside nurse in a hospital, but if you wanted to take your career to the next level and have more clinical autonomy, you might pursue a Master of Science in nursing through a graduate program and become a nurse practitioner. Now, nurse practitioner is a bit of a catch-all name for a mid-level provider, for advanced practice registered nurse, for advanced practice nurse, for a nurse midwife. The nurse practitioner is a nurse that is higher education than a registered nurse, but lower education than a medical doctor. So hopefully you guys are following that. So in order to become a nurse midwife, you become an RN, and then if you wanted to have more clinical autonomy, you would pursue a higher degree, an MSN, at a graduate program, and then become a nurse practitioner. Now, within a nurse practitioner, there are different specialties. There's a family nurse practitioner, typically geriatric, pediatric, psych, and women's health. Now, you have a women's health nurse practitioner, and then you have a certified nurse midwife, which is what I am, also known as a CNM, certified nurse midwife. Now, what is the difference between a women's health nurse practitioner and a certified nurse midwife? The difference is that the certified nurse midwife can do deliveries. Women's health nurse practitioners can still be a provider to a woman throughout her pregnancy, but when it comes to time of delivery, that provider just would not deliver and they would pass on that patient to either a nurse midwife or an OB-GYN doctor. So that is the pathway to becoming a certified nurse midwife. I can do another video giving you more details if that's something you guys want. Just leave it in the comment section below if you want me to give you a more detailed pathway to becoming a certified nurse midwife. As a certified nurse midwife, who is my patient population? Who is my demographic? Well, I serve women throughout the lifespan. So anything from teenagers up to postmenopausal women, that is my spectrum and that is my demographic. Another question I get a lot is, what services do I provide? Like, what do you do on a day-to-day basis? So the services I provide range from family planning counseling, so initiation of birth control, STI screening and counseling, routine pap smears, breast exams, and mammograms. And then of course I work with pregnant women. I do prenatal care visits. That's the bulk of what I do typically. So I see women antepartum, so that's during their pregnancy. Ante is before, partum is delivery. So antepartum, during the prenatal visits. Intrapartum, so intra is during, partum during delivery. So that's the time that you're in the hospital delivering. And then postpartum, after delivery. So that is typically what I see on a day-to-day basis in the clinic, pregnant women. I also serve menopausal women, so women who are transitioning from reproductive age to perimenopause to full menopause, and handling the symptoms that come along with becoming menopausal, I also manage. Another really common misconception and a question that I get all the time is, do midwives only deliver at home? Like, am I just doing home births? Now, typically, traditionally, when you hear the term midwife, which there is a difference between the traditional midwife and a certified nurse midwife, and I will explain that in another video if you guys are interested. But typically, when you hear the word midwife, you think about home birth, natural birth. And that's not necessarily the case now. So most midwives, and when you hear the term nurse midwife, are doing deliveries in a hospital like any OB-GYN doctor would. There are still midwives who deliver specifically at a birthing center. So it's not in a highly medically intervened facility such as a hospital, a birthing center. So nurse midwives can deliver in a hospital, at home, although that is very rare, or a birth center. So if you are pregnant and you are considering a certified nurse midwife, just know you don't have to have a home birth. You can do a hospital birth and still be seen by a midwife. Why did I choose to become a certified nurse midwife versus other NP specialists? Now, the reason I chose to become a midwife is because I have a true affinity towards babies. I absolutely love babies and newborns. And I got into becoming a nurse midwife by doing some volunteering in labor and delivery. And I just became really, really drawn to newborns and babies. I just love it. Typically, my patients are healthy. They're coming to see me during a really exciting time of their lives. So other specialties are dealing with a lot of sick patients. Fortunately, my patients tend to be healthy, reproductive age women who are coming to me for a very special time in their lives. Not to say I don't also do primary care, because I do primary care, and I also deal with women who are sick, including women who have uterine fibroids or women who have ovarian cysts, endometrial cancer, abnormal uterine bleeding. So there are things that I address that are not healthy women, but by and large, I'm doing a lot of preventative care, a lot of screenings, and prenatal care. So why did I start this channel? The main reason I started this channel is because I started to see patterns in my patients in terms of the questions that they were asking me. I feel like a lot of information that should be common knowledge about women just is not. And I really wanted to create a platform where women can come and get some supplemental knowledge. Now, my channel is not meant to take the place of any certified nurse midwife or any women's health provider. I still recommend you go for your annual visits, but the goal is to supplement your knowledge so that when you have your visits with your providers, you are asking the right questions in order to make informed decisions on your health. So that is what Nurse Midwife Bay is all about. And hopefully you guys get a better understanding of what a certified nurse midwife is. I'm really excited about this channel. I think we're gonna have a lot of fun, a lot of learning, you guys. And so yeah, that is everything I wanna say. Thank you so much for watching the video. Again, make sure you hit the notification bell. That way you get a message every single time I upload a video. And until my next video, guys, I will talk to you very, very soon. Take care.